In this video, we have to find the number of values of c for which the equation 7x plus 9y is equal to c has 6 solutions for xy belongs to natural number. So, if we have given 7x plus 9y is equal to 80, then by hit and trial method, we can find the value of x and y as 5 and 5. And the coefficient of x is 7 and coefficient of y is 9. So for other values, we can subtract 9 from the value of x and we can add 7 to the value of y. So 5 minus 9 will be minus 4 and minus 4 minus 9 will be minus 13 and 5 plus 7 will be 12 and 12 plus 7 will be 19. And also we can add 9 to the value of x and we can subtract 7 from the value of y. So 5 plus 9 will be 14, 14 plus 9 will be 23, and 5 minus 7 will be minus 2, and minus 2 minus 7 will be minus 9. And minus 4 is not natural number, minus 13 is also not natural number, minus 2 and minus 9 is also not natural number. So here we get only one solution for xy belongs to natural number. And if we multiply 80 by 6, suppose we have given 7x plus 9y is equal to 480, then by hit and trial method, we can get the value of x and y equal to 30 and 30, and 30 minus 9 will be 21, minus 9 will be 12, minus 9 will be 3, and 30 plus 7 will be 37, and 37 plus 7 will be 44, plus 7 will be 51, and 30 minus 7 will be 23, minus 7 will be 16, minus 7 will be 9, minus 7 will be 2, and 30 plus 9 will be 39, plus 9 will be 48, plus 9 will be 57, plus 9 will be 66. So here we get 8 solutions for xy belongs to natural number. And we have 7x plus 9y is equal to c has 6 solutions. We have 7x plus 9y is equal to c. It has 6 solutions for xy belongs to natural number. And 7x plus 9y is equal to c. And minimum value of x can be 1. And 1 plus 9 will be 10. Plus 9 will be 19. Plus 9 will be 28. Plus 9 will be 37. Plus 9 will be 46. And minimum value of y can be 1. And 1 plus 7 will be 8. Plus 7 will be 15. Plus 7 will be 22. Plus 7 will be 29. Plus 7 will be 36. And we can find c from any value, C will be equal to 7 times 46 plus 9 times 1. 7 times 6 is 42 and 7 times 4 is 28 plus 4 will be 32 plus 9 times 1 will be 9 and 322 plus 9 will be 331. And we have 7x plus 9y is equal to c, and minimum value of x can be maximum 9 because 9 minus 9 is 0, that is not natural number, and 9 plus 9 is 18 plus 9 is 27 plus 9 is 36 plus 9 is 45 plus 9 is 54. And minimum value of y can be maximum 7, and 7 plus 7 is 14 plus 7 is 21 plus 7 is 28 plus 7 is 35 plus 7 is 42. And here c will be equal to, from any value we can find c, it will be 7 times 9 plus 9 times 42, and 7 times 9 is 63 plus 9 times 2 is 18 and 9 times 4 is 36 plus 1 is 37, and 8 plus 3 is 11, 7 plus 6 is 13 plus 1 is 14, and 3 plus 1 is 4. It is 441. 331 is minimum value of C, and 441 it is maximum value of C. And X minimum, it can be equal to 1, and y minimum, it can be equal to 1 or 2 or 3, 4, 5, 6 or 7. And x minimum can be 2, and y minimum can be 1, 2, up to 7, and x minimum can be 3, and y minimum can be 1, 2, up to 7, and x minimum can be 9, and y minimum can be 1, 2, up to 7. So in total we get 9 times 7, that is 63 values of C. So the number of values of C is 63.